time I fall, I get back up again. Cinch my saddle up and find me another wind. Let it take me where it wants to go. Another one horse town, another damned old rodeo. I know this life is crazy, but I'll be home soon, baby. I'll ride in on a sunny day, sing you a song, steer your heart away like a cowboy. Tucked inside my old hat, it brings me love. I need a bunch of that. This midnight winding road runs through my blood. I can't give it up like I said I would. I know it's hard.
Helps pay the rent. Chris. He was a singer in a band.
They just might go back to Oklahoma and talk about the stars they could have been.
I was just out of the service, thumbing through the classifieds, when an ad that said old Chevy somehow caught my eye. The lady didn't know the year or even if it ran, but I had that $1,000 in my hand. It was way back in the corner of this old ramshackle barn, with 30 years of dust and dirt on that green army tarp. And when I pulled the cover off, it took away my breath. What she called a Chevy was a 66 Corvette. I felt a little guilty as I counted out the bills. What a thrill I got when I sat behind the wheel. I opened up the glove box and that's when I found the note. The date was 1966 and this is what he wrote. He said, "My name is Private Andrew Malone, and if you're reading this, then I didn't make it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of mine, now it belongs to you. Though you may take her and make her your own, you'll always be riding with Private Malone." Well, it didn't take me long at all, I had her running good. I loved to hear those horses thunder underneath her hood. Had her shining like a diamond and I'd put the rag top down. All the pretty girls would stop and stare as I drove her through town. The buttons on the radio didn't seem to work quite right, but it picked up that oldie show, especially late at night. I'd get the feeling sometimes if I turned real quick I'd see soldier riding shotgun in the seat right next to me. It was a young man named Private Andrew Malone who fought for his country and never made it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of his back when it was new. He told me to take her and make her my own. And I was proud to be riding with Private Malone. But one night it was raining hard, I took the curve too fast. I still don't remember much about that fiery crash. But someone said they thought they saw a soldier pull me out. They didn't get his name, but I know without a doubt it was a young man named Private Andrew Malone, who fought for his country and never made it home. But for every dream that shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of his back when it was new. And I know I wouldn't be here if he hadn't tagged along. Yeah, that night I was riding with Private Malone. Oh, thank God I was riding Malone, Private
Malone. Dawned on me all the things that I would be. I never really looked out quite that far. It's never been a simple thing to see the world with a young man's brain, with an old man's heart, restless soul. Yeah, my family went broke my 18th year. Dad took a job many miles from here. That was all right by me, I was on my own. I had a band, found a job, life was all right. I worked when I had to, we played all the time. Only got through that first year of college alright. But I learned more on the freight docks, driving forklifts on the 3 o'clock a.m. shift in the wintertime. Man, it got cold. Selling guitars on the west coast, going hungry, chasing ghosts around and around we would go. I saw it all, tending bar at night, treating saints and sinners right is a good thing to do all the time. You never know who you're talking to, but always know who's watching you. Keep your feet moving straight down the line. I've known a lot of real good men, grad school or no school, I've called them my friends. I'm somewhere in the middle, and that's just fine. No, I don't give a damn how much money you make. If your last shirt has pockets, take all you can take. I'm going out with nothing like I came. Cause I learned more on the freight docks, driving forklifts on the 3 o'clock a.m. shift in the wintertime. Man, it got cold. Selling guitars on the west coast, going hungry, chasing ghosts around and around we would go. And I saw it all, tending bar at night, treating saints and sinners right is a good thing to do all the time. You never know.